God, there's none. Fucking right up on me. Takes forever to go in the first person view and the fucking enemies can still move during that. In real life, it doesn't take forever to look through your own eyes. No sneaking up on me that time. Imagine how many tries it would have took if I just kept fucking trying to use my wing attack like a dumbass. Can't trust the regular saving anymore. Probably have enough jiggies to get to the next level, don't I? Not far off, at least. Kinda getting sick of this place. Not sure there's much left to do anyways. The bonus puzzles are a lot harder, and sometimes you had to rotate the pieces. Does it even let you rotate the pieces in this? Couple overworld areas have one level in them, so I wonder if they were planning on having them all to have their own overworld area, but couldn't due to time or something.
Mm-hmm.
My controller is fucking up again. I've been complaining a lot about how the note collecting is, like, dumbed down, but, like, with these big-ass worlds, it'd kind of be a huge pain in the ass if you had to do it the old way. Too hot to breathe. I found the ice side of this from Glitter Gulch. So, the original Shiverburn Galaxy, huh? Or, that's the one from Galaxy 2. That was one from Galaxy 1. Do I get something that lets me travel in the lava? Because it sure... It seems like it's hard to get around without touching the lava. Oh! mind? I'd like to not be burned by meteors. Coliseum. Well, we don't have another mini game like fucking Turn Invisible because of this fucking emulator. Why did that second one only give me one? The train station switch? No. Okay, Jinjo. I don't think I've gotten all the Jinjos in any level. Does it still give you a Jiggy? Or is seeing them all in their stupid huts in the Jinjo village its own reward? Where is this crowd that I'm supposedly hearing? That's not great looking. I'd prefer if I more often saw what I would need a split pad for before I saw the split pad than the opposite. But I just keep seeing them like, what do I need that for? I'm not gonna experiment right now because it's highly inferior to not be together. Do I get the same transformation as in Mayhem Temple? Just be a harder version of the same mini game. Hopefully it doesn't have the fucking glitchy textures or whatever it is that makes me like fucking turn invisible when I go on a certain part of the field. Okay, right? Where are the goddamn fucking suction shoes? Could have made this a finer grate instead of something that looks like it clearly walked through it. Ice side, I presume.